Then there's the IRS, which, after illegally targeting Americans for their political beliefs, violating their First Amendment rights, has apparently now lost 2 years worth of Lois Lerner's emails. You know, the White House promised to cooperate, but did nothing. The White House, the president called this a phony scandal, yet who could possibly believe that they have lost 2 critical years worth of emails for the central figure in this investigation?